In FIFA Ultimate Team, changes to your team chemistry, having higher team... Now, let's review one of the key... You'll notice that you're... Great job. The dots underneath the... Next, let's work on... You'll notice that there's a red... Well done. By swapping with 100 squad chemistry, you're... So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Good movement to get to it. I'm really sensing an opportunity now, Robin van Persie. It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Diego Costa. Romelu Lukaku. He might be through. Here's the chance. Keeper. Really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. That'll be a corner. Well done, powerful header. Here's the shot, and they got the block in. In with a chance. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Pablo Zabaleta. Got to be off the post. Possession's gone now when they had it for a while. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Carlos Zabaleta. Crisp defending there. Now Fabregas. He's being challenged now. Diego Costa. Yaya Toure. Attacking now. This looks promising until that challenge. And now the opposition are away. Still a chance after the save. Tries his luck. Just wide of the target. Eden Hazard. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. André Schürrle, one of those German World Cup winners, who's surely got the capacity to get even better when he gets even more opportunity. They've set it up well for the cross. And it will be their throw. Diego Costa. André Schürrle. In with a chance. Goal! Off the post and in! The score is 1-0. Diego Costa. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Really strong play in the tackle. And it's gone out for a throw. Pablo Zabaleta. Dembele. Here the challenge is a good one. The shot's on. He really got underneath that.
Oh, that was a really poor effort. Never looked like keeping it down.
Got the ball back through a very good interception. Could get his cross in now. Pablo Zabaleta. And the shot's on, pushed back in Sturridge. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, I think there's an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
Lukaku. Into the attacking third.